You know, most European players are very fundamentally sound in the pass, dribble, they shoot well, and you know, I'm looking for the big guys to continue to dominate. I got some bonus right here. Get it. Make it live in yourself.
Oh, I'll take Julius Randle on this one. I'll take Randle.
I'm going with Sabonis.
On this one? Okay.
Yeah, I'm going with Sabonis.
Okay.
On this one.
I think Julius. I'll
tell you, it's going to be that bad.
Julius has really great ball handling, underrated skills.
Okay.
He's got underrated ball handling skills. He's going to get around the codes faster. Yeah. And get off, he's going to get off more threes than Sabonis, and that'll be the difference.
Can I ask a great question?
The key is shooting one three.
They're not going to make them first.
All right, Julius Randle.
Bust the pass.
Oh, Julius, stop being cool, man.
He
don't have a feel for the building yet. He is Zink way too cool.
So here's that pass, D-Wade.
Listen, Kenny, you know what? You said it. A lot of guys in this event be a little bit too cool.
You know what's crazy?
That's your first time.
I never knew Sabonis was left-handed.
Oh, you tried.
That's second time.
I'm just messing with
you.
I'm just messing with you.
He has done something his dad never did, and that's make an all-star team in the NBA.
His dad was a world player.
His dad came over here at 30 and played.
He would have been a 10-time all-star. He came over here.
No doubt.
I'm talking to the world. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the world who don't know.
Okay, here's the guy you're pulling for now. Robert Cummings.
Here's my dude. There's big bucks on the line right now. Let's go, Robert.
I gotta go with Vucevic.
He's out. Come on, man.
He's out. Gotta go with Vucevic.
Come on, man.
Come on, guys.
We cash in.
It's a pass.
Pass.
European players are fundamentally sound. This is what they do.
Yeah, we caught him. Way to catch him.
Guess what? Guess what? From the three.
Oh, let's cash out. Robert Cummings is coming. It's coming to
shoot that bitch.
Amazing efficiency here in these first two rounds.
Come on.
Vucevic.
Hey, Ernie.
Yes.
They made the pass, both of them. They made it on the first try.
Well, hey, I'll tell you what. I'm glad you can't do FanDuel in Georgia.
It's ever had the first shot from that three-point line who's made it count. So we saw Sabonis do it, and we saw Vucevic do it as well. So Vuc moves on to take on Chris Paul.
If Chris Paul loses to Vucevic and Doncic loses to Sabonis, I will not stay here for the rest of the All-Star weekend. I'm gone tonight after this. If those two guys lose to those two guys.
Well, call your Uber, because you're about to go home.
No, there's no way. There's no way that
Luka about to lose, right?
Luka's not going to lose to him.
All right.
Come on.
Sabonis got to stop being on the left side only.
Oh, stop hating.
Sabonis going to the right side is going to be a little different. I'm just saying.
No, you can't say. Bro, didn't you always go to your spot to get that fadeaway?
No, just
yes,
saying.
You did.
We
yes,
switched
you
sides.
Leave that man alone. You got to switch
his You don't think he can make a right-hand
no,
layup?
No, I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
What are you talking about?
This is going to be a little bit more.
No, it won't. He can't dribble. He got to go around the goal, Steve-Way.
Right.
Got to use both hands.
Okay. That pass on the inside is a little different.
You telling me he can't pass from one side of the ring?
Right here, Kenny. I got to play.
CP3 lose, man. This is ridiculous.
Thank you. Let's go, thank you.
They both made the pass.
Okay, CP3 wins. Dump that, CP. He missed the layup one year.
Oh,
this dude, man. This dude. going to get it off first.
Oh, that's Vucevic.
Bang, bang.
That's cash.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, that's off. That's off. That's cash. Game over.
Bang, bang.
Oh, they can't shoot it. It's going to sing. Oh!
Come on, CP. You guys are undefeated. Boy. Taking over the world, America.
I promise you, I would never let a center be
easy. CP's on the other side, the layup would have been easier.
Kenny, I'll tell you what. We're going to set this up in 2 weeks. Me and D-Wade versus you and Chuck. At TNT. My. April 9th.
Me and you or you and D-Wade?
Me and D-Wade against you and Chuck.
Chuck is out of... Chuck can't run. It's just me against you.
CP3's ball, maybe a little assist to Vucevic's shot as it goes, and they advance to the finals. Sabonis.
Oh, that's going to be hard.
And Vucevic.
It's going to be hard.
Sabonis. And Domantas Sabonis. Look at Domantas Sabonis only shooting 33% from deep this season. And his last few games before the All-Star break missed his last 8 threes. Tonight, Shaq hasn't even thought about hitting the rim.
Well, listen, he's shooting well right now, but Ernie, I play with a lot of guys with the last name I see. The last thing he would get you is going to shoot.
I'm going to tell you what. There's no reason that these two guys should be sitting on these seats.
Listen to this. Big guys
rules. What were you telling about Chris Paul?
Well, Chris Paul was on the left side of the basket and went all the way to the middle of the basket.
Hey, the guy makes $40 million. You're telling me he can't make a layup on the left-hand side?
The size matters.
No, it doesn't. He makes $40 million, Shaq.
Well, why don't you go to the middle, then?
Come on.
Why don't you go to the middle?
D-Wade, me and you have been friends a long time. No excuses. You know better.
All right, but here's the thing. I saw Sabonis out here warming up.
Right.
Nobody else is really out here warming up. Sabonis is out here shooting at the top of the key.
That's what big guys do.
Well, why didn't you tell me that earlier before I bet on Covington?
Got me excited.
Now you tell me.
Who are you liking this one, Ernie?
I'm going with Sabonis.
He on this side.
I'm going with Sabonis as well, just based on how easy the first two rounds have been for him.
There
we go.
But then they do say, Ernie, you do come back to earth. You can't just keep shooting like that.
Uh-oh.
If you're not a shooter.
Okay, Boots.
Look, it's over.
Boots
can make layups. It's a layup. They're in the NBA.
Give me some, Boots. Get him up out of here, Yak.
Oh,
give me one, Booch.
No, that's all.
You don't give me one, Booch.
Who's got too much?
Come on, Booch.
Got it. There it is for Sabonis.
Sabonis.
Wow. Booch had too much art.
Booch was rushing. I told you. Everything came back to reality. Both of them missing all the threes like I thought they would. But they played great. These guys. They're skilled bigs, though.
Kenny, I know you and D-Wade are so mad right now.
Oh, no, there's no way a big man should be winning this contest.
The 24-year-old Domantas Sabonis, who was the runner-up a year ago, wins it this time, the Taco Bell Skills Challenge champion. This is the 19th edition of it, and Sabonis from the Indiana Pacers will get that hardware.
Your 2021 Taco Bell Skills Challenge champion, Domantas Sabonis, lift it up!